Long carom. Thornton turns it into transition. Krejci the trailer with Hamilton jumping up. Thornton drives to the post, and the goal comes off its pegs, and Stamkos is down holding his leg. I don't know if the back of his leg rammed into the post, but Stamkos really in a lot of pain. This you just don't want to see, a true superstar.
Well, he was in coverage with Dougie Hamilton on the back check, and Hamilton's driving off that far post. The minute he sees Thornton protect that puck on the backhand, he knows he's got to get to the net.
Oh, no.
And it looked like Hamilton in contact with Stamkos. And now you're in a difficult position to do anything to brace that contact with the net. Even with the breakaway posts, you're going to still get some damage.
Steven Stamkos is just such a great player and doing the right thing. You know, just trying to get back. And you can see he is in a tremendous amount of pain. This is a guy, you know, and it's been said of some young stars that they can't keep their priorities straight. But Stamkos is a guy who from about the second week in July until whenever Tampa Bay is done, it's all about hockey and only about hockey, and everything takes a backseat to that, and it shows in his remarkable improvement, his dedication to the game, his open willingness to be an ambassador for the game. And you just hate seeing a guy like this who sells a lot of tickets around the NHL to be in a posture like that.
You play this game long enough, Jack, very rarely do you have a Doug Jarvis type career where you just never miss a game. I think Jarvis missed maybe 4 playoff games, never missed a regular season game. My point being, you are going to suffer some injuries. It's just the nature of the sport. But you just hate to see it to a guy like Stamkos for what he means to the game and obviously to the Tampa Bay Lightning.
If you're a lip reader when the trainer came out, you might have seen Stamkos use a 2-syllable word which begins with BR, and it's not a good one when you're referring to a leg. But, you know, I could be mistaken. I hope I am. This is it. This is a great player. Wow. And you know, these are breakaway goals. You know, when your professional career started, I don't know when it ended or did it change during your career, but there used to be posts that went into the concrete, and those goals did not move.
Yeah, that was always a scary situation. You know, you're encouraged to drive hard to the net. That's where the goals are. We call it dirty areas. And sometimes those dirty areas are the areas you're trying to defend, which is what Stamkos was doing in this situation. And yeah, can't make that point enough that they have the breakaway posts now.
Yeah, they're elevated
to try to prevent injury, but there's no guarantees.
Yeah, they're elevating the leg, and you can see the goal breaks away, but there's just so much force involved here. And shin guard or no shin guard, you know, and Stamkos, being the true hockey player that he is, tries to get up and skate on it. And, this is just awful. Well, Steven Stamkos will be back, and he will thrill a lot of people for a lot more years. But we hope that this is just a really bad bruise. You know, we're really fortunate, Bricken, that we get paid to go to the games, but and we also get free passes to go to the games. But this is one guy that I would shell out the money to see.
No doubt. True superstar in this league. And you were making the point earlier in the game that, you know, the adjustments that he's made when he first came into the league, scored a lot of goals on one time, is on the offside, especially on the power play. Well, you start to take that away from him, as good coaching will do. So you have to make adjustments as a player in order to still be a 50-goal man in this league, and he's found other ways to score, which speaks to his intelligence, his desire, and his will to be one of the elite players in this game. And you never like to see those guys go down, but he's going to be out for a while by the looks of that.
He's in a great deal of pain as he gets